What's wrong with her?
She was hungry.
She was hungry?
Yes. So she wasn't feeling well.
Okay.
Her blood pressure went up.
Wow.
But she's fine now. The paramedics were with her.
Everybody's okay. Been saying that you're up to no good. Everyone has been telling me that you got me hooked. You're playing it big time. You're feeding me lies. Everyone has been bugging me to sever the ties. But I would never, ever, ever would have believed.
God, I just see me, I'm coming back.
Welcome. Welcome.
Yeah, I got you home.
Yeah, you're welcome.
I just want that song, man.
Hello, somebody wants that clock there. Welcome.
God bless Oyema. God bless peace air. God bless him, more grace. We are delivered from South Africa.
Yeah, man.
Bye bye. Our country. Goodbye.
Yeah, man.
God bless our SD.
Shouldn't know by your rap sheet that you weren't nice. But now I am telling you, I'm going to smile. But I would never, ever, ever would have believed them. No reason. Sometimes the truth is hard to see. But never, never, ever, ever seem to be over. I saw her. So I'm happy I got freed. Lucky, lucky, lucky me. Uh-oh. Lucky, lucky, lucky me. I won, got it done.
There's nothing like, oh no. I can't wait to be in Nigeria.
Welcome, welcome. Welcome.
We know you're all tired and exhausted, ladies and gentlemen. Go back. Thank you.
Down, he ran out of luck and now it's my time. Ain't no looking back, I'm on the right track. Here she goes. Lucky, lucky, lucky me.
A very good afternoon to you, distinguished ladies and gentlemen. You're welcome aboard the 30th flight taking us to Lagos, Nigeria. For safety reasons, we ask that you place all your carry-on baggage in overhead lockers, placing heavy items under the seat in front of you. When placing an item in the overhead locker, please be cautious. It's advisable to place your luggage nearest to the assigned place. Please also ensure that your carry-on baggage does not obstruct any out or exit areas. If you are having difficulties storing any of these items, please advise one of the crew so that it may be tagged and placed in the hold. Thank you and welcome aboard.
Lucky, lucky. What would you say to the person that sent the aircraft to come and pick you? Would you say thank you to him?
Yes.
Thank you, Allen Oyema.
Thank you, Allen Oyema.
Good. And what would you say, Chemlori? Thank you.
Everybody's been saying that you're up to no good. Everyone has been telling me that you got me hooked. You're playing it big time. You're feeding me lies. Everyone has been bugging me to sever the ties. But I would never, ever, ever would have believed them. No reason. Sometimes the truth is hard to see. But now the never, ever, ever seem to be over. I saw her. So I'm happy I got freed. Lucky, lucky, lucky me. Lucky, lucky, lucky me. I won, got it done. Lucky, lucky, lucky me. Lucky, lucky, lucky. I won't let the door hit when I leave. Should've known by your rap sheet that you weren't nice.
God bless you. You are a hero. Yes, you are a hero. God bless you.
Please come this way.
Straight to the back.
Lucky, lucky me. Lucky, lucky, lucky me. I won. Got it done. Lucky.
We are grateful.
I'm really appreciate for this family and this owner of this place that you bring this flight come. I'm so happy, I'm so glad that what he did for each person in South Africa is not easy. What he did for each person, because this sort of xenophobic, the way they are doing for each person is doesn't good. And in South Africa, the way they don't want every foreigner, especially in Nigeria, must go. They kill all our brothers, they burn all the shops. And we also, they don't burn our shop, we don't have rest of peace. And we really appreciate this man. If not him, and God always bless him. Maybe some people always die just like that in South Africa. We really thank God. And me and my family, we really thank God. They burned my husband's shop, and I don't have any hope to go. I really thank God, I'm so happy.
Are you a Nigerian?
I'm Nigerian.
Okay, in which part of Nigeria?
Osun State.
Osun State. Where in Osun?
Yeah?
Where in Osun State?
In Erioke.
Erioke?
Yes.
How long have you stayed in South Africa?
Actually, I'm here in South Africa in 3 years. Yeah, 2015, December 15, 2015.
Okay. You don't sound like the Nigerian. What happened?
Actually, I sound like Nigeria. Like to me, my voice, I always speak all the time. I love my country. I love Nigeria. Everywhere in the whole world, Nigeria is the best. And when they in education, Nigeria is the best. The teaching, it is a public school, there is no teaching. And me, I'm stressed about my kids. I bring all my kids come from South Africa and really try. And so I'm so happy the way I'm taking my kids go home. I know they will get a new, better life. To take care of yourself. And then it's on Friday, I'm here by consonant. And the TG, he always take care of us. We have children, he buy milk, he buy everything. He take care of us, he buy pampers, he buy everything for children and we adults. So that we will not suffer, we will not be stressed. He launch everybody in the tub. From there, he take us to the airport.
Where's your husband?
My husband actually is here in South Africa. Because we have permits, later maybe after 2 months, only 1 month will be coming back. Because they shoot him in rubber bullets in the hand when this thing is happening. They bend in a shop also. I know everything will be fine in Nigeria. I will get peace in my country.
It's my time. Ain't no looking back, I'm on the right track. Here she goes. Lucky, lucky, lucky. lucky me.